yesterday about the
What?
File for layout.
Oh, okay.
So they have got just specify what all the steps to be there. Okay, model, how to go and how to get the taboo. This is very important for your project also, when you are doing project. Because here we have just all the various index, details, create, edit, delay, all these things will be modified according to these data. Okay, for example, I want to see the background for all the data. Okay, by default, when you're opening, it is showing index page. When you are entering edit, okay, it will show you error. Okay. So only for the go to edit.css channel, okay, there you'll find this section script, no, period. And run the file, it will not show the error. After the action, in a edit.css channel, there is a JavaScript, some data with the editor. So that time it will not show. In a edit.css channel, okay, scroll down, after this background is some instruction will be there, jQuery something. So remove that, delete that one. Okay, if you reload the page, now every page will work, if you set it, delete, okay. So all these things are actually different pages. Delete is different, home is different, create is different, but automatically it will generate in your data. Suppose if you want to change the background for each page, every page, no need to change it from here. If you make some modification in a layout or say system, it will appear in every page. Okay, for example, in a layout, here I have given website header, no? I want to make it as database access. I'll change database access. I'll just modify here.
Database access. Nice.
Or you can name it as
database
accessing the database.
Yes. Bit of incrementally.
If you modify here and now if you are going to run here, you can also, it will automatically add it to each page. If you go to delete also, it will be showing. Okay, if you go to edit also, it will be showing. If you are going to delete also, it will be showing. If you are going to create a new also, in a create new also, it will show you error. Same thing. Okay, you have to go to your create page. Okay, in a create page, you will find this section script, no? Delete this one. Wherever it will show you that error, okay, if it is showing that error, this type of error, you should go there and then suppose not only the name, if you want to change the style, if you want to change the background, anything if you want to change it, if you modify it in a layout page, it will appear for every page. For example, here body, I'm going to add a background. Style is it. I'm going to add, change the background color. Background color. If I'm entering any color, for example, add a text color to something. In any color I'll add. If I'm going to see this one. If I'm going to put background, text color, anything you can change it. Styles are not exactly the same. Okay. You can type it here or you can type a internal style, or if you are going to create a separate style page and you are using it, that is the same, okay? Background color, border, all those things are same, there is no change, nothing changes. You can add any style or anything. Example, For your body, I will change the background color into a gray, color into some other data. And for the table, I just align it to center. So that align center by it will go. It should be displayed as center. So for making it center, I just made my data align it center. And here, for a menu, I just added one thing. Add HTML action name employee list index, that is nothing but if you click on action name, it should navigate into another field. Last class I told about action name. So what happens here in an employee list index means if you it is a test, if your what is a test it should display, and if you click on that link, which method has to call. If you click on employee list, it should call the index method of your home controller. For example, in your data, it is showing details or anything. Okay. Directly if you can employ this, it will directly navigate into your index. Okay, if you want to create link to any pages, so that time you can use this HTML action link. Okay. And at ABC reference I'm adding to the computer. Okay, you can configure like this. Suppose you want to take this kind of work. Okay, here I'm using some color, you can modify it. But this is about layout and how to write styles. Mm-hmm. Here I am writing all the styles in a same line. Body style is equal to something. That's what? It's an inline style. In a single line I am going to write a style. Or you can write it in a header part within a style tag. There is actually inline style. Or you can create it in a another page also. If you want to create another part. Mm-hmm. So you can apply this style and you can see how big it is.
See. Data, let's see,
only here it is, two changes like that.